Hey guys, I'm assuming this is going to my channel. Well, hello there, everyone. I am playing the Backrooms, as you can see. Oh, geez. Okay, so I found so far the letters E and F. I don't know where the heck I am. Okay, so, I mean, it clearly says to go this way. Supposed to listen to the Jesus Christ. What the hell? What the hell? God. I mean, I'm sure Markiplier or Jacksepticeye or somebody's done some game like this, but why'd the lights go out? Oh God. Oh God. Someone help. Please, I don't want to die. I'm too young. Got accepted into college, man. Please help me. Help me, please. Okay, well, I'm either dead or undead. Ooh, got another key. Now, did I just see something or am I going crazy? Whatever, you know what? We're going out that door I came in from. Oh, that's not good. I have stamina for some reason. What's going on? Come on, man. What is this? Why are you being weird, game? God, no, I don't want to die. I'm too young, man. I'm too young. I can't die right now. Not yet, at least. Okay, that shit is locked. Alright, then. These keys are a one-time use. Hopefully I didn't... Okay, so that looks to me, as some people have said in the real Backrooms, you know, the one with the, what is his name, Kane Parsons, which they're actually doing a whole, you know, movie. A24 is doing a full-length feature film with him, which is really cool. But, you know, I... I don't have... What? Numbers? Oh, come on, I just want to live. I want to survive. I don't want to die. Please? Please? I only have letters. E, F. So literally... One, seven. Sorry. What? I think I heard that correctly. Hold on. So there's a way I could, like, slowly peer out. Like, you know, turn my head so I'm not, like, putting myself fully vulnerable. I'm just gonna make a run for it. I'm writing these down on a notepad, so it's like, 3, 4, 2, 1, 7. Gonna do the thing again, isn't it? Oh no, it's not closed yet. Oh, why is this room way bigger than it needs to be? I don't like that. It's just big hallways, or just... I mean, I know what I'm supposed to do, but I don't like not being certain. And maybe that's gonna kill me. Okay, the only way I know how to get out of something a level like this is like, can I noclip into the wall? No? Can I wish I could jump in this game. That's kind of crazy. So I'm just going here. I think. Oh, God. It's gonna do the whole cracking again, isn't it? I probably shouldn't make all that noise. And can this read my microphone? This game? Am I hearing my footsteps or my own heart? I do not know. Chat. I need this full volume. I need this full volume even if it'll scare me. Because I need to hear what's going on and make sure it's... I feel like if I go down that... I know that's where I need to go, but I feel if I go down there right now... I'm gonna miss some important stuff. Do you guys disagree or agree? I mean, it's like obvious I need to go there, but is it important to go before it's too late? Or should I check all possible outcomes because... God. Hello? Is everyone okay here? Please? Please let me live. I'm just a police officer, man. Please? I don't even know what language I was speaking. Or my people were speaking. Oh, God. Oh, come on. No. It's not fair, though. Oh God. Oh, please. I don't want to die, man. I want to live. I want to live. Oh, don't tell me that's just a wall. Oh, come on. I want to live. Is that so much to ask? Yes, a door. A door, I think. That's a good thing, yes? Oh, thank God. I think. There should be other level. Oop. See something there, but hold on. Why? Why do I feel like this is some sort of a, what the heck? Hey, yo, I see you. Who the hell are you? Let me stand right in the middle, and I'm gonna stare at you. Huh? Is there anything I can even do? Steal a piece of garbage. Fine. Steal a piece of garbage. Sorry, it's kind of a catchy song. The auto tune. Okay. What? Okay then. Change on me like that. Better still be. Hey, it's something like that in, you know, exit 8, so. I know it's just kind of different. Ape on body 4. Usually I see it's like Axon, so I guess they just did that so they didn't get, you know, copyrighted. But 2010. It's, December 6th? No. November 6th, 16. Oh. Yeah. No. Hey. Bud. Bud. No. Bud. No. Bud. No. Did I? Am I dead or did I no clip out of the first level? Okay. Guys, is it. I don't. This isn't such a highly rendered game. Oh. God, no, please. Just please. About this. I know there's lore about. Huh? What sound? Me? It was me. No, it was me. Yes. No, I'm crying. Oh God, no. Please. Oh Lord. God, no, stay going straight. No. I'm dead. Okay, that's great. Ty, come on. Okay, that's not even fair. Come on, calibrate properly or something. I don't have a... Sorry, guys. I hope you guys can still hear me. I need to find something out, guys. So you're not going to be seeing anything right now? Hold on. I don't know why that is being weird. Nope. Hold on, you're not going to see anything for a while? Okay. 2, 8. So, I should have it. Okay. Okay, guys. But I really just do need to... Well, that's not even funny. Okay, that's... That's not freaking funny. I'm gonna unplug my controller for now. Escape? Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. He's got a piece of garbage. Hopefully this works, because I need this to work. Otherwise, I really don't think I can complete the level. I don't think I can. I don't actually think I need to move my thing at all. I'm gonna say escape level. That is, if you guys are not aware, one of, if not the most, I would go as far as to say dangerous. No, honestly, it is the most dangerous out of all the backrooms levels, like in the entire. Like you don't love me. Okay, whatever. I've been told it wasn't made for controller, so I guess I won't play with controller. See how it is, okay. is this, level 0? Because I'm pretty sure it is. And if it is, the only really way to, a big way to actually, is to, like, run and hope you freaking no-clip out of it. In, like, the official lore. It's E. Stupid me. Should have figured that out by now. Level 0. Escape level 0. Cool. Wow. Supposedly that was the only level. The level, you know, the one with the exclamation point where you could respawn in this game. So if I die anywhere else, I'm dead. Literally. Dead. And there is a way to escape this game and to beat it. Tell me. No, don't. Oh, I can respawn. Oh, thank God. I'm confused at why that thing was there. I seem to be able to shift better. Key? There's no way I'm getting out of this. There's a dang key. Oh! God, please. I see something that could have a key. Run! I don't want to die, okay? Can you do that for me? Can you not die? Where to go. I'm here. Still a piece of garbage. Yeah. I'm here. I'm still. Just letting you guys know that I'm here. I'm still a piece of garbage. Yeah, the dude who made, like, you know, the how the world was made or whatever. Okay, why are you being so loud? That's not even fair. That's not fair. Even funny. Please be the right key. Thank you. And actually, level one is not whatever the heck that was. Level one is a normally safe level that is more like what this level is showing, which is a long hallway of pipes. There's actually computers that even have access to like Wi-Fi and stuff in this level. It is generally a safe level with a very low threat level, but guess. Oh, that's unfortunate. No, nothing to interact with. Imagine coming home from this. Like, imagine this is real and, like, I don't know if that's important or if I missed others, but that's what I'm writing down. Because that's the first thing that I've seen. Hopefully, there's no others that I've missed. Because I would hate to have to go back. Or even worse, to have to go look it up and cheat. I wouldn't want to cheat. Okay, 7. So far, so good. 5, 7. Usually, a generally safe level. Usually. Okay, that is a 5. Isn't that crazy? This. Not at all, I don't like it. Not one bit. What the heck? Still a piece of garbage. Pearly. Pearl. Green. Blue. Red. Pearly. Pearl. Oh, baby. Oh, level 2 escaped. Cool. I got that right. Hi, baby. My cat's here, guys. Say hi, Pearly. Say hi to my friends. Nope. Okay. Pearly. Yeah. Guys, say hi. Oh, my. Well, this is the most infrastructure I've seen. Oh, baby. You made this a lot happier. Yes, you do. You make me feel a lot safer, baby. What? Bro, slipping is the least of your concerns in this dang level. Like, what? Hey, here. You could slip on some wet water. No. I guess, I mean, it's helpful, especially considering the fact that, if I slip while I'm getting chased, I'm probably dead. Levers. Find three levers. Helpful. Thank you. Still a piece of garbage. Hi, Bowie, baby. Find three levers. Meow. Meow, meow. Meow, meow. Right, that's a good baby. Does everybody see you? Yes. Yeah. Sorry, that's just me petting my kitty cat, Poey. Oh, that's so lovely, baby. Oh, such a. No, don't. No, chew on the wires. No, chew on the wires. No, that'd be bad for you. That'd be bad. That'd be a bad ting. That'd be a bad ting, Po. Yeah, Pearl. Oh, sorry, I mean to. Sorry if I scared you there. Hi, baby. Oh, cool. Here's a first lever. I hope that's not gonna start some sort of timer, I guess, if you would. If you will. Pearly, I need that, baby. No, baby. No, baby. Beta, stop it. Stop it, Beta. Beta, please. I'm still a piece of garbage. Ah, come on. Pearly. It's important that I do this. Come on. Let me be. Let me go. Let me do this. Hey! Girl. No. Bad Pearl. I don't want to do this, but I'll. Yep, yeah, there you go. Later, I will give you the lovies, okay? But right now, I must survive long enough to do so. Oh, B! Oh, B, B, B. What? Huh. Maybe. Maybe it is. Okay. I can give you the pets. Do you like that, Opie? Still a piece of garbage. Still a piece of Whoopee. Gonna try any funny business. Help, oh, baby, please. Please come? Yeah. Yeah. Come on. Okay, escape room 3. That's lovely.
1,656 people have gone in the last 1 hour across the United States. Please stay indoors and refrain from going outside. Outside. Government issued emergency action notice. 10,656 people.
Okay guys, just looking for something. Oh no, it says Warframe gameplay. My bad guys. Oops. Cause I'm stuck. Okay. guys, I think I figured it out. So, the person is actually following you, so if I'm going, say, this way, right? Then I go this way. Now. Guys, I still can't. Okay, so this thing, you know, here. I'm still having a tough time, guys. I'm sorry. I'm trying to... Yeah, okay, I'm dead. I need that. I have to restart. Let's try this again. Hopefully with better results this time. One more time, guys, and I think I'll get it down. Now I should have it. Here. This might be the Infinite Hotel. I'm not too sure. Sorry, I haven't spoken in a while. I've just been focusing because I kind of want to beat this game in like today. And, you know, before my computer runs out of just in case. There's no creep following me, right? Sucks to be him. Sorry, pal. I mean, I really do. I feel bad. Okay. Ooh, their number. Oh, hold on. And then 3, 7, 8, 3, 7, 8, 5.
Dude.
Guys, disclaimer, this is not actually Warframe. In case you guys weren't aware. Two.